or interference from that blue individual is highly unlikely here. For now, let's just proceed. This is Rombo Square. More precisely, Newcomer's Glitch. This is the official introduction to Crosswords, a place you right in front of the last part. It is important that we do this part the official way to avoid suspicion. Ah yes, speaking of suspicion, listen, Leah. It is absolutely essential that you pass as a regular player. We must avoid being reported at any cost. Hi? Yes. Do not worry too much about your speech synchronization issues. You are in fact not the first player with these problems. Anyway, just be careful, okay? Encyclopedia. How do I open that menu? Most of these players here should be newcomers, just like you. Veterans usually skip this part, obviously. But I love lasers. Movement blocking lasers. The best type of laser there is. Not really. Congratulations on reaching the third stage of Newcomer's Bridge. You have just arrived at the final waiting area. You can take a break here and enjoy the view. Once you're ready, proceed to the teleporter at the other end of this area to enter the final stage. That's a cool sound. I can barely see a thing. You should totally choose a short avatar, they say. It will be so cute, they say. Just great. You're in the same boat, huh? Dear Seekers, you're about to enter the final stage of Newcomer's Bridge. You will be confronted with a multitude of puzzle and combat situations. Make use of all the skills you've learned in the previous stages. Expand your skill set to be further expanded over the course of the final stage. As a reward for passing Newcomer's Bridge, you will be granted access to the mainland. Here. Oh, it is rockets. Oh. Oh, pardon, didn't see you there. Hi. Bonjour. You are new here, too. But I have not noticed you up here before. Oh, does this mean you got up after me? You must be very quick with the tutorials. But I got the hang of it now, too. You will not beat me on the last tutorial stage. None! Private, huh? Yes. I think it's a she. Kiss me at the end. I will be waiting. A reward. Very competitive, this one. Step on the red teleport panel to enter the final stage. Rocket on your number 3. Someone there was curious? Initializing avatar. Oh, they added a welcome sign. Very hospitable. Very hospitable. Are you looking for that redhead pentafist from before? Well, I am afraid you will not find her here. You see, each player is placed into a separate instance of these rooms. you will find plenty of boss aside. You really would not want other players to interfere around here. So it is all about who will be faster by themselves, right? Mm. Alright, yeah. I will be gone for a couple of minutes. I will contact Jet and Carla and try to investigate that blue individual. And sure, you will be fine by yourself. See you later. I really have to work on your work, I believe. Suppose the bosses probably depend on the class as well. Ah, I see. Like that. Right, so... menu activated. Yeah, that's kind of important, isn't it? Left trigger. Items, map, inspect environment. Ooh, sandwich. And the green leaf. Nice! Okay, so yeah, that's... Jason, give me sandwiches when I say. That's nice. Okay, I like this. I like this very much. And that also shows my max HP, attack defense, focus, I suppose. Maybe, yeah, there's a nice amount of things here. Next level! Of this map, aren't I? Quite a bit of it, in fact. This is... No, for a rocky dungeon, this is... like, an actual dungeon. Of course. wasn't anything to study anymore. I should probably be more careful with that. That was pretty simple, I guess. And this leads over here. Oh, of course. That was one of them. And I just need to get the other one. Fair enough. Oh yeah, I'm dumb. I can just hit that. Then I probably need to do this. Yep, not too bad. Oh hey Doc! Welcome to the stream. There we go. Easy peasy. And this is a combat puzzle. Therefore, I am going to fail it horribly. Ow. Was this not get hit, you stupid? Yes, that's pretty much it, though. Like, well, I could carefully aim my shot at my opponent, or I could shoot like a madman! I am back. Hi! Greetings from Jet and Carla. Everything is back to normal on the MS server. There are no traces left of that blue individual. I also tried to find some information about them, but there is nothing. We can be pretty certain that he is not connected to the official game. I just cannot imagine a regular player leaving crosswords and going on a rampage like this. Something very strange is going on here. Not to mention that he recognized you. Memory might, in fact, contain some answers to all of this. Anyway, there is no need to worry about this right now. Our goal is simply to play crosswords. And I see you've made a lot of progress already. So, onwards! New power? Oh yeah, I learned that already. Character menu activated. There's a character menu? Okay, so press back to open character menu. Inventory. Yeah, that's kind of useful, huh? Also, loot. What's this? Rocky woods, Rocky belt, and Rocky belt. Yes, pretty much. Well, just another menu. There's a lot of menus. Ah, like that. Wait, what's that? What do you think it is? That's that. I can set markers on the map! Can I remove it? Yes, I can. That's a pretty big worm. Status. There's. This is both very in depth and well described. Really glad for that. Okay, rookie hat. Great. Rocky boots. Oh, I just get 2 blades. Good enough. I don't see many different. Combat! And there we go. Oh right, enemies start to give experience at this point. Yeah, thanks for telling me now. There we go. Yay, experience and level up. Already reached level 3? That is strange. I thought you were supposed to reach level 2 at this point. I suppose they might have added more enemies. Oh yeah, because I leveled up during that chase room. Or that bossy level 1? What's this? Oh, let me guess. I see one. So I have to start from here. I do like puzzles. Have I mentioned I like puzzles? There we go. Next! Incoming. I suppose it's boss time. Or something like that. Oh hey! That turret! So you don't just get Ow. Oh, that was kinda close. Well, that step was done. I just realized what would have happened if I had hit those switches. I probably should have hit those switches. Nice work, you did great. Yeah, that probably would have helped, like, quite a lot. Onwards! Yeah! Ready for one big upgrade? Circuit activate. That's Artes. Oh, that's nice to know. Special points for Artes. Simple enough. Useful for me. Also that. So many good options. Let's go for damage for now. Let's see. Melee attacks. I think the circus get expanded later given the size of that thing. Credits. Oh, there's a playtime. That's nice to have. Sure. Right trigger. Nice. Oh, I got it. So, recharges naturally, that's good. Leah, please wait a second. I have a little upgrade for you as well. I finally managed to add another word to your vocabulary. Well, you know how it is. No shiny effects from me. Just the upgrade. Here it goes. New word unbidden, Leah. Leah? You will need this one, since I will not be able to introduce you to other people anymore. Leah! Hi! 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 Leah! Hi! Leah! Hi! Don't look at me like that. I know it takes a long time to add these words. It is a very involved process, actually. I need to manually extend your dot control mode, essentially modifying a statistically generated code. By hand. Huh? Yes, it is very technical. The need to control avatars is, well, complicated. And that is an understatement. Anyway, the second word is done. I will work on the next one right away. Yeah! This is great. Initializing. Ha! Told you it would be first. Yeah. Oh, but wasn't that fun? I was very surprised that that was a kid. Pardon, I didn't even introduce myself. Je m'appelle Emilio. My name Emilionator. I know, it's genius, right? So, what's your name? Leah. Leah, nice to meet you. So, are you ready to take the sky rails? I wish we could already explore the city itself, but none. And you know, the sky rail would take you straight to Crosscode. From there, you will be transported to the mainland. You will only be able to enter Rombo Square much later. Oh, wait, it sucks, I know. You order! Yes, you, the blue-haired Spider-Man.
Hi?
Before, you just appeared out of nowhere. Suspicious! And what do I see now? You are at level 4. And this is unheard of, I'm forced to assume. You, young lady, have been cheating!
What?
We'll see, going straight for the accusations. How can you be so sure about it? Just because you're stuck at level 3 doesn't mean impossible! No player on record has ever reached level 4 at this point. Young lady, surely I don't need to explain to you the faults of such actions. Cheating will never pay off in the moment. Is that all you have to say? Oh dear, what is going on here? Jorn, I have exposed this cheater here. And now you're lecturing her. Yes, about the wrongness of her actions. How about... no.
What?
I'll just go ahead and pretend I don't know you. Come on! Apologies for my friend's behavior. He sometimes pretends to be a moderator. He is not.
No problem.
Young lady, I'll let you off this time. Reflect on your actions. And you, what was the deal with him? I hope we don't meet players like this around here too often. Anyway, let's go on. I want to finally reach Rookie Harbor. You can come with me if you want to. Trivian! Let's go! Oh, my heart just stopped there for a second. That was close. All because you collected those extra XP from that Gravelos. I should have noticed this earlier, sorry. Terminals will bring you to cross them. You can take any one of them. They all go to the same place. Conversation! Yeah, that sounds risky, alright. Yeah, fair enough. I cast Fist! Congratulations on passing the newcomer's bridge. From here, you can take the sky rolls to reach Cross. You don't say anything. Wee, jumpy, jumpy, jump, jump. Yo, what's up?
Hi.
Yeah, hi. Well, in case you are wondering why I'm staying here, my friend just went AFK. Apparently, he felt sick after the last stage. I have to wait here for him to come back.
Damn it.
I want to go on so badly. Oh, don't look so sorry. We're talking first world problems here. Yeah, this is not third world problems, right? You can go ahead. Just take any of those sky roll terminals.